Sad, do you, Tunnel, do you actually main mid? Why are you playing mid then? Well, I just usually mute them. Today I had played, I haven't been tilted once, and that's because as soon as someone, my top laner been the only one losing today mostly, and like every time he lost he would start to ping or talk, and then I just muted his pings and him talking, and then didn't have any more problems. Just the best thing ever. He won't tilt me, I won't gank top. He will feed, but bot and mid will get fun. So it was a good time. I think I'm gonna do that more. As soon as people start talking too much, or at least talking negative, I'm just gonna mute. Tan, you are listening to me, right? I'm gonna, if I need you, I'm gonna not scream for you, but tell you to come, right? Okay? Because if you come, we can contest the crab. Welcome back. Okay, you can start walking towards top crab. Nice. So easy ganks. I'm sorry, I'm not ganking mid yet. I'm gonna clear this and then go to bot scuttle. Probably gone, but at least I'm gonna clear this. Come down, hold on you. Yeah, I like Talon that way. And Talon is really good to 1v1 as well. I had a friend playing Talon yesterday. And every time he went Talon, they had like AP top. We had AP top, so it also worked out that way. Here, clear this one. Wait. Okay, when you come, we can go. Oh, the Sivir is fucking free. You stole my kill! At least I got one of them. I'm so huge. It's okay. As long as we win, I'm happy. Even if we lost, I shouldn't be sad. I'm gonna come mid, and as soon as he arcs here, I'm gonna jump on him. Okay, you don't need me. Gonna help you push. I actually failed my Q. I used my Q so I didn't get over the wall. No, 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 no bug. Like from season 1 to season 8, I just played League for fun. Normal was my favorite thing to play. That's why I have like 10k normal games on my main account. Season 3 is when I was Diamond. After that, I stopped at Plat. Well, I haven't played this game since Beta as well. It's not that I haven't been good enough to play, but when I played on my main, I was always like, I'm scared to play, I'm gonna drop from the rank I'm at. Then I kept playing wars because I was on my main. I couldn't really relax, right? They both died to the support. I knew it. I avenge you, brother. I was waiting for my smite to come back so I could steal that shit from him. Okay, back off, back off. This is Nordic. This account. This game, it have been so long since this is like one of those games I have not had red buff control. But that's cause there has been so much happening. I'm gonna hold him in. Ah, oh, he didn't die. Renek can go crazy for me. And you got crazy for him. They keep feeding the support the bot lane. We need to shut down that Nami before she carries the game. I'm gonna straight to focus Nami. Run. Why is she staying? Run. This is why I hate Renekton. He's such a lame bully. Not even just lame bully, he bullies the whole fucking game. Renekton is on his way. Run away. Oh, why didn't she heal me?
Take pride in how swiftly we fall.
Yeah. The good thing is that we have a Mordokai soon. So late game is kinda already decided. Okay, now Sivir is fed. I should have died for earlier. Coming. Okay, I'm running bot. Need to stop the fucking Sivir. That's my clone fucking killed him. But holy shit, that was annoying. Oh, really? I are so bad at they are that I landed myself where the bubble was. First of all, I falsely timed the fucking Q. R. Okay, I'm coming mid. Let me get my Q back up. Are we going? Yeah, running is coming. Mordekaiser are fucking only one day to carry. Just how busted it is. I actually gonna buy a Guardian Angel this game. Or should I start with the Last Whisper? Because they're building a lot of armor because of us. Are they doing it? Shut down. closer. Thank you. Yeah, I can afford Guardian Angel. Actually, cancel my auto attack. that's fine. Now we got some more turrets. We can just end, I think. I died for the greater good. Please don't give me 14 LP, I'm gonna fucking lose my mind.